That was way too preppy. Let's dial it down. Okay, so today we have... Just kidding. I dialed it up. Okay, dial it down, Elise. Dial it down. Okay. So, hey. We kind of tried to roll into the video, but it kind of didn't work. Epic fail. Okay, so. Our video is... I forgot. Wait, let me think. Oh yeah, pool essentials. Anyways, let's just hop into the video. Whatever this is. First off, we're gonna show you our bags. So here's my bag. It's kind of big.
Yeah, you can go ahead first.
I have a surf song.
So yeah, okay. My bag just looks like this. It's like a backpack. It has this really cool pattern on it. And if you turn it around, it has these rope straps so you can use that as a backpack.
It's like a beach bag.
Yeah.
Mine's just like a beach bag.
So, yeah. Okay, so the number one top thing everybody has in their pool bag / beach bag, same thing we have, is towels. You need a towel at the beach because you don't want to be wet. It's very cold and you need to be dry. It's like
the second thing that we have in our bag is sunscreen. This is a spray on time. This is a face lotion.
Okay, I have Hawaiian Tropics, the spray for your body, the Neutrogena face lotion, and these are all good brands, so make sure to check these out. The Hawaiian Tropics lotion for your body, the Hawaiian Tropics face lotion, and the Copperstone Kids sunblock for your face, which is just a stick form. So yeah, go try out all of these sunscreens because they're amazing. Okay, so the next thing that we have in our bag is money, just in case we go somewhere. So we both have some money in our bags. Obviously, we're not going to tell you how much we have. So, you know.
Yeah. So the third thing that we have in our bag is candy. Like, who doesn't want to go to the pool or the beach without candy?
Yeah. I have these trolley soda poppers gummies.
I have Rolos.
Okay, so the next thing we have are books. Okay, so the sixth thing that we have...
We're in the video, you know.
Okay, so the sixth thing we have are headphones, and mine are just from Sony. I have Beats, but I just keep those somewhere else.
Mine are Sony too, but
wish we were at the beach.
Ooh, I have an idea. Obviously, the next thing is sunglasses. Mine are from Zoe's.
Mine are from Pakistan. And they were really cheap too. The next thing in me and Emma's pool bag, sorry you can barely see our faces, that's why we were scooting back. Okay, so in my pool bag I have this really cute cover to go with my swimsuit, and it is from Bella and Nutt. What's in yours?
I have a hat to like block my face from the sun, and this is really cute.
The next thing that we have is this O2 pool misting sip. It is a fan up here, mine is pink, and then down here it's like a sport bottle. Hers is red and mine is pink.
What I have in my bag is some shorts to cover up my bathing bottles.
And then next I have this Neutrogena Build a Tan, just if I'm laying out on the beach and I want to grow them. So the second to last thing in our pool bag, well, I have some of these shoes. These are Havaianas, and they're white with a gem on the side of the shoe. And these are just if I'm on the beach and I have some really nice shoes on, and I forget that I'm going to the beach or the pool, and I want to just put these on.
My next one is my phone, because like if I get bored...
Yeah, I would bring my phone too, but we're filming on it, so... The next thing in my pool bag, which is the third to last thing, is my selfie stick, because you want to take selfies on the beach. Like, who doesn't want to take selfies on the beach?
No way, and no. I have an extra swimsuit in case, like, the next thing that I would have in my bag is, like, if I forget to bring money, I'll bring a snack.
Okay, so the next thing in my pool bag is this little Aviva bag, and I just have some of my Bath & Body Works stuff in here. So, you know, and then I also have this Hawaiian Tropic lip balm that is just, like, hydration. So, yeah, just have, like, some lotion and some lip balm and stuff in this bag with hydration in it. Bam! Blow your mind.
Next thing is hydration.
My water bottle is from Cool Gear, and it says, "Say hello to summertime," and it's absolutely adorable. Look at all those cute little pictures. I feel Thanks for watching this video, guys, and I know you're super sad that it's over, but I'll have more videos for you soon, and hopefully Emma is my guest star again in one of them. So, thank you so much for watching, and
make sure to hit that subscribe button down there.
And my Instagram and Snapchat will be up here on the screen.
My Instagram is down here.
Bye!
Bye!